My name is John Vidovich. I'm from Perth, Western Australia. I found out about Macedonia 2025 on the internet, and I decided to apply for the program because I'm very interested in the country and the direction it's heading. I did a placement at Alkaloid, which is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in Southeast Europe, and I was placed in the marketing department. We did a lot of different work in terms of advertising, finding out who the demographics were. We did lots of research. It was a wonderful experience. I got to meet a lot of intelligent, bright people doing good work here in Macedonia, and I'm very, very, very thankful for the opportunity, and I wish everyone who is interested in the program that they put their hands up and get involved.